So Tong Il Moo Do is in this year to promote such practice to learn the original purpose of martial arts, which is actually to discipline oneself so you can discipline others. You cannot teach morality values to others unless you discipline and have morality and values in yourself first. This is actually the essence of martial arts. What I've learned with my master is that if you cannot train somebody that is better than you in character and virtues, then you are not a true martial artist. A martial artist is a person who can raise up somebody who can be even better than him, who can be even excel in many areas, skills, but more importantly, in character. This is the practice of Tong Il Moo Do. That's why I said always to all my instructors, I said one instructor in India, that is Mark. I always mention Kumar. If you cannot train somebody better than you, you cannot be an instructor. So that's why this is the practice that we try to promote. Because it's not that because you have the skills means you are the best. If we find like a parent who can raise up their children better than them, the parents will be very happy, right? Our parents will not say, I'm the best, you should not be able to excel me. No, parents will always say, you must be better than us. This is the kind of tradition that Tong Il Moo Do wants and promote. In the other hand, Tong Il Moo Do also respects the different martial arts style. Because Tong Il Moo Do has this philosophy that teaches self-discipline and also value family as a most important contribution in the promotion of harmony in the society. Family is an essential element. That's why it's not just about self-discipline. It's also promoting family relationship. At the same time, his relations with the community. That's why Tong Il Moo Do has this kind of understanding that I cannot exist by myself. I exist for others. This is Tong Il Moo Do. So we aim not for excellence. Tong Il Moo Do is not political. It's not just sports. It is a way of life. As a martial artist, we should not just practice in the training hall. We practice the way we are, the way we talk, the way we deal with people. This is martial arts. This is how I fulfilled my career. Without martial arts, I might not be able to do my career because of the stress level of life that you will deal with lots of skills. Because of martial arts training, then I was able to gain some areas where I can control things and be able to succeed in whatever what I want to accomplish. That's why I would like to encourage everyone that through this seminar, we can be able to learn many things. And I wish everyone to have a wonderful experience in this seminar. Thank you very much.